the Senate Standing Committee on Alcoholism and Drug Abuse. We're here for our final meeting of the session, and it's Tuesday, June 3rd at 9 a.m. I am the sole senator here, but we have proxies from Senator Bonasek, Senator Carlucci, Senator Ritchie. The first bill on the agenda is S-7650 by Senator Carlucci, and it will be referred to Rules of Past.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to the heroin and opioid addiction wraparound services demonstration program and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
As chairman, I move the bill. All in favor? Proxy votes?
We have four ayes.
Four ayes, no negatives, and the bill passes. The second bill on the agenda is Senate Bill S-7651, Senator Carlucci, again, a rules referral. And the bills today, I may add, is part of the heroin task force that traveled around the state and held many forums to learn about the heroin and opioid epidemic. And these bills are in relation to legislative proposals to stop the epidemic.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to establishing protocols for assisted outpatient treatment for substance abusers.
As chairman, I move the bill. All in favor?
We have four ayes and zero negatives.
Four ayes, zero negatives. The bill passes. Third bill is S-7653 by Senator Jack Martins.
An act to amend the education law in relation to health education regarding alcohol, drugs, tobacco abuse, and the prevention and detection of certain cancers.
I move the bill. All in favor?
We have four ayes and zero negatives.
The bill passes. And again, that bill will now be referred to the Rules Committee. Our final bill on the agenda is Senate Bill S-7654 by Senator Boyle.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to establishing a public awareness campaign on heroin and opioid addiction.
I move the bill. All in favor?
We have four ayes, zero negatives.
Four ayes and zero negatives. The bill passes, and it too will be referred to rules. As I said, this is our last meeting of the session. Thank everyone and thank the staff for all your hard work over the course of the year, and have a good summer, hopefully. Thank you. We're adjourned.